The strategy going into this is, you know, big spoon, small pot, keep everybody in the middle of it and keep stirring it up. I'm Coy Melancon from Southeast Texas.
I'm a day working cowboy.
I've worked for 20 different operations in the area, all great big ranches. There's no little podunks around here.
Being a part of this competition, this will change your life forever.
Every young country kid or cowgirl or cowboy, they love going to feed cows with their mom and dad. And just to have my girls with me going out there feeding these cows and just being able to tell the story, you know, hey, my daddy went to Wyoming and he put everything he had into this. It's just all the confidence in the world coming in here acting like I've already won this thing.
How's it going?
Hey.
How was your trip?
Oh, I couldn't beat it.
Man, what it takes to be a cowboy is having the ability to wake up every morning and have that drive. To not have somebody calling you, waking you up every morning, saying, hey, you got this job to do, you have to go do this. Show up to work punching a time clock. That gravel in your gut, you know, the dirt in your eye, blood, sweat, and tears. You gotta have that want to. When it's snowing, or it's sleeting, or it's raining, or there's mud up to your knees, and you have to go out there and get in it, stuff like that's tough. The strategy going into this is, you know, big spoon, small pot, keep everybody in the middle of it and keep stirring it up. If there ain't nothing going on, make something go on.
Y'all sat down there and cowered down and had the weakest backbone I've ever seen around people.
As long as everybody's eyes on each other, their eyes are going to be off of you.
You got anything else you want to say?
Huh? Oh, I know I have what it takes. They don't have this kind of personality. They don't have this drive, you know.
I am one of the best, and I am going to be on this show, and I am going to win the Ultimate Cowboy.
Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee, you know what I mean? Just everybody sees you floating around. Just got to stay mobile and stay with it. If I didn't know I had what it takes, I wouldn't have drove through those gates today.